the 19th century for the band's final item. Lively and rhythmical, the finale of Tchaikovsky's Second Symphony is the most suitable finale. Forceful and dynamic, but perhaps the most engaging feature is the delightful lyrical second subject as presented by the solo cornet. Peter Park's arrangement of the finale from Little Russian Symphony No. 2 by Tchaikovsky.